found some? What have you been up to while your better half wasn't around? I'm warning you, Mark, if you watch the third season of Dark Vengeance without me, there will be blood. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you think. I took a bunch of pics, just like you asked. Let me send you one right now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say, that hotel had a luxurious swimming pool. Yeah, sure. You just want to see the pool, right? And seeing me in a swimsuit has absolutely nothing to do with it. You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you talk to. It's Christmas Eve, and no one's even congratulated you yet. Did someone write you a personal letter? That's so cool! Open it up and tell me what's inside. It's near the entrance, right? I wonder what's inside the envelope. You keep your mail at the front door, right? Well, who's it from? What did they write? That's so nice. I thought you stopped communicating with them. It's so good that I was wrong. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window. Don't see anything from the first floor. Go upstairs and look through your bedroom window. Well, what do you see? Your girlfriend doesn't mess around with lights. She subtly hints to her obtuse boyfriend that she returned from the Alps. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. But first, show me your festive mood. Some sparklers in your closet. Light them up in front of your window. I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon. You didn't fall asleep there, did you? Sorry, Mark, but tonight you won't get much sleep. Find sparklers in the closet of your bedroom, and I'll tell you the good news. If you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it. I can feel the Christmas spirit. All right, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy until you saw the price tag? Today, we'll try it out. I also got some fireworks. So take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together. By the way, I brought you a present. Did you get me something too? You won't even tell me what kind of gift you prepared? Okay, now I'm interested. Grab it and come over. I'm waiting. The longer you wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all your wine by myself. Take your gift and come to see me. It's under the tree, isn't it?
Je visite, hein. C'est fermé en clé chez moi. Pourquoi pas?
Are you sure that you have a present? Mark, I won't be upset if you didn't buy one. It's just... Well, I thought it was going to be a special night. Look under the tree, okay? I'm getting tired of waiting, Mark. Grab the gift and come over. I'll like anything you bought for me, so don't worry about it. If you found the gift, come see me already.
Renversé.
Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather. Follow the light, handsome. I'm waiting for you.
Fermé. C'est quoi cette porte? Allez où?
Where are you? Did you sink into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting.
Suis.
What does inside your house mean? I'm standing at the door and I didn't see you come in. Hey Santa, it looks like you broke into the wrong house. Get out of there before you get...
C'est quoi ce bordel? J'ai du mal avec les touches. C'est quoi ça? Je veux partir. Laissez-moi sortir. Il n'y a plus rien là. Peur. J'aime les portes, hein. Je les ferme. Hein. C'est quoi cette musique?
Honey, are you there?
En plus, j'ai le cœur. Il fait la même chose. Je vais faire un arrêt. Hein. C'est quoi ça? Non, tu ne vois pas. Putain, c'est horrible. Rien vu. Putain, je suis où? C'était pas le bon. Tu fous de la gueule du monde là? Non, c'est pas vrai. Il me stresse ce jeu. Se moque de moi, cette porte ou quoi? Non, tu te fous de la gueule du monde?
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its decorations? Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it?
J'ai rien fait.
What do you mean it wasn't you? Then who's walking around my house? Mark, seriously, don't scare me like that. What's going on? Mark, have you been drinking? If this is some stupid prank, I...
No.
Wait. I heard something. Mark? Is that you?
Sweetie, where are you? Let's celebrate together. Honey, don't make me hurt you. We can decorate the tree!
Elle m'a pas vu. Et on peut pas même pas courir. Force de le faire. Oh. Ah mais sérieux, mon cœur, il va faire chpaf.
Stop running away. Why are you hiding? We are made for each other. We must be together.
Et là, hop, tu là. Petit pause, hein, le temps qu'elle fasse le tour. Ouf, c'est bon. J'utilise le cœur. On va fermer la porte. Allez, ouvre! Il faut... Ah, si. C'est tout. Oh. Non, mais sérieux. J'aime pas la porte. Sa mère.
All some stupid prank, Mark. Moving corridors? What nonsense!
Ah,
I saw
crois?
Your friend in the window and I know she's just hiding somewhere. She
non,
just moves really fast. And that's it. It's nothing special. Let's just assume that I believe you. First, tell me where you are now. What's going on with you? Of course. You accidentally found my stuff in someone else's house. Mark, do you think I'm an idiot?
Mais je lui dis la vérité.
You said I need to hide. I'll do that and then... I heard something.
Mais je peux pas avancer. Je veux pas le voir.
Honey, it's beautiful. Don't go anywhere. I will be right back.
Non mais sérieux, elle fait quoi là? Je préfère ne pas regarder. Non, mais t'es sérieux? Il est stressé. Je peux pas faire une bombe là, quelque chose. Ah. Putain, qu'est-ce que tu me parles, toi?
She's gone.
Oh non, elle est revenue me voir.
Yeah, it's definitely not a prank. She isn't human.
Je suis
I'm fine.
Dans un.
I was hiding just like he said. I had time to prepare before she found me. I launched fireworks at her.
Comment on dit ça?
It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you.
Une cave. Dans une cave. Tu la connais? Comment elle su que je venais te voir? Je sais même pas qui c'est, moi. On va faire machin, c'est tout quoi.
Okay. We'll get through this. We have to get through this.
Oui, moi j'ai envie de sortir.
Mark, she can come back at any
je l'aime
moment.
Pas.
What should I do?
On va faire du bruit.
I'll try. I hope it works. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe.
Oui, ben j'aimerais bien.
I love you.
Pas moi. Chaud ou pas? Ta mère. Merde. C'est pas ma faute. J'aime pas ça. Sa mère. Bah oui, comme par hasard. Je veux pas y aller. J'aime pas voir ça. Putain. Oh la garce. Oh putain, regarde. cœur qui va exploser. Je tremble. Pétasse !
Last. I need to get ready.
Laisse-moi partir. C'est horrible. Et laisse-moi tranquille. Non mais c'est quoi ça? Lâche-moi, lâche-moi. Ok. Et maintenant? Qu'est-ce que c'est encore? Oh putain de sa mère! Putain, qu'est-ce que tu sonnes encore?
Mark, are you there? Are
non,
you
je vais
okay?
pas bien.
I'm sorry. I'll try. I scared her away, Mark. This bitch is afraid of bright light. She left me alone and I don't know when she'll be back, but now... Now she's gone. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably... Good news.
Terrible.
That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor.
Deuxième étage. Eh, mais je le veux, moi. Putain de sa mère. Il est terrible. Et tu te chies dessus, c'est obligé. Ah, il y a la police. Autant de placards pour un truc. Mais les mecs, venez! Pas encore! Oui, j'entends ça! Oui! Je vois rien!
So the police can see you.
Oh, ça crie. Allez, mais avance! Non.
Did you see that?
Bah oui.
They're all dead. We'll never get out. She'll come for both of us.
Première. Hein.
What's the point? She tossed around armed men like kittens, and you're telling me not to panic? I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing, I saw that she threw one of the cops
ça, j'ai remarqué,
through the window
hein.
of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body.
Putain, mais c'est loin! Putain. La garce. Quoi encore?
Mark, how are you? Telescope, what do you mean? I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way. Mark, tell me, do you know this woman?
Allez, sois vrai. Je sais pas, mais...
didn't you say this before? Tell me about her.
C'est une tarée.
You said mentally unwell. This sounds somewhat vague. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before? So this monster wants you back. Mark, thank you for telling me.
Ouais, ben c'est cool. Prends des clés, mais je sais pas quoi sont. Couloir. Une arme. Ah putain. Je vais pas y arriver.
You cheated on me. How is
she Ta gueule.
Better than me?
Non mais oh, tu avances, tu recules, tu fais quoi là? Non, attends, fais 2 secondes et puis basta queer là. On teste, hein, si on crève, on crève. Hein. Plus vite, cours. Allez! Elle grogne là! Tu plaisantes?
I'm not giving it back. It's mine now.
Ok. Pourquoi pas? Allez, hop. Le vieux, le flic, pardon. Putain, te l'as pas raté, hein. J'ai un flingue. Quoi?
How are you? What's going on?
Je me sens pas plus bien.
Now we have a chance. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, do you have a minute?
Non, je vais me casser.
Yes. Sorry.
J'ai pas le temps, merde. Il y a une tarée. T'es folle, quoi. Je sais pas où je suis. Je vois rien. Elle est où la folle? Je suis un peu perdue. Je préfère que les portes soient fermées. Oh. Ah putain, on change d'étage. Oh putain, quoi encore?
Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay?
Ouais, je vais bien.
Oh, thank God. Do you have any idea what to do next? Did you find my present?
Bah écoute, hein, on fait ce qu'on peut, hein.
You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a reason. It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first. And Mark, please be careful.
Donc là, c'est tout noir. Pourrais-tu me tirer là? Et il y a une porte là. Oui, ben, moi aussi, hein.
You chose me. Thank you.
Merde, elle est passée où? Elle est fou! Elle est fou! Elle est où? Elle est où? Fais-moi courir! J'en ai plus, putain de merde! Je l'entends, elle court, mais elle est où? J'en ai plus! Meurs! Fais quelque chose! Je vais mourir. Bon! Oh putain, sa race!
doors are open, Mark. The doors are open. You did it. My God, Mark. I love you so much. Come to my house. You won't get lost this time. I guarantee it.
Je suis sûre qu'elle va se réveiller. Elle est où la porte? Laissez-moi partir. Je veux m'en aller. Ah ouais, carrément. Hein. C'est le 14 juillet. Et dire que la maison elle est en face. Hein. Je vais déménager. Ah, elle est derrière et elle est en train de me courir derrière. Non?
Mark, about that ring.
Non, tu me parles de la bague. Me parlez plus de bague. Plus rien.
My answer is yes.
Non, mais je suis pas d'accord. Oh, punaise. Alors, franchement, c'est un jeu, mais qui... Je pense que c'est tout le monde, on se chie dessus, mais comme il faut. C'est pas un gros jeu. Mais franchement, tu te tends à rien, en fait. Et ça te tombe dessus, tu sautes dessus, moi, je tremble. J'ai mon cœur cru qui allait exploser. C'est abusif. Franchement, cherche pas. Prends-le. Tu t'amuseras bien. C'est rigolo. Ou pas. Allez, bisous, ciao.